thermodynamics deal with the energy and change in the chemical or physical process and enable to study these changes quantity and make work the predictions and for purpose divided the universe into the system and surrounding chemical or physical process lead to evaluation or absorption of the heat. The part may be converted into the work and these are the quantity related to first law thermodynamics delta U बराबर Q plus W into delta U change in internal energy depending upon external final state of only state functions where Q and W depending upon the path are not state functions and follow the conventions Q and W give the fastest sign these quantity are the aerated system we can measure the transfer of heat one system to another system and cases of change in the temperature magnitude of the rising temperature depending upon the heat capacity of substance therefore heat absorbed involve Q is equal to C into delta T work can be measured W is equal to minus P X into delta V in the case of explanation of the gas reversible process we put P external is equal to P and interstitial change in the volumes making P W reversible is equal to minus P into dV. In this condition we use the gas equations P V equal to N R T at constant volume W is equal to zero and delta U is equal to Q V heat transfer at critical volume but in study of the chemical reactions have constant pressures and defined state functions of enthalpy delta S is equal to delta U plus delta N G R T and can be directly heat change at the constant pressure delta S is equal to Q P. The variable enthalpy change in the phase such as the melting and vaporization and sublimation usually occur at constant temperature and can be characterized enthalpy change in always positive enthalpy formation combinations on other enthalpy change and Hess law delta triangle R H is equal to summation of F A I into delta R H product minus summation of B I triangle H F H reactant in the gaseous state delta R H is equal to summation of bond enthalpy of reactant minus summation of bond enthalpy of product. First law of the thermodynamics does not guide about the directions of the chemical reactions. What is the driving force the chemical reactions